sorry, Jesse, let her walk for a moment.